Shots and steams in each other's way, and Sharp's away here for Everton. Lineker's unmarked in the centre. Allen trying to get to him. Here's Stephen. And again, Trevor Stephen. And Lineker! And he's buried it! And he may have buried Tottenham season two. The 74th minute. Everton go two goals up. And it's Gary Lineker's 32nd of the season for them. The cross was by Trevor Stephen. Tottenham again left him totally unmarked. And how do you expect Lineker to miss from there? He doesn't.